Ever wondered how to properly care for your newborn? Well, you're not alone. The first few weeks with your little one can be a whirlwind of joy, exhaustion, and a whole lot of learning. Baby care is an art that goes beyond just feeding and changing diapers. It's about nurturing your baby's health and development and creating a safe and loving environment. The good news? You don't have to navigate this journey alone. Join us as we guide you through the basic steps of caring for your baby. First things first, feeding your baby. It's crucial to understand that regular feeding is the bedrock of your little one's health. Whether it's breastfeeding or bottle feeding, both play a pivotal role in your baby's growth and development. Now, how can you tell if your baby is hungry? Look for signs like lip smacking, fussiness, or sucking on their hands. When it's feeding time, ensure you've got the right position. Cradling your baby in a semi-upright position can do wonders. And let's not forget about burping. It helps release any swallowed air and can make for a happier, less colicky baby. Remember, every baby is different, so don't worry if your baby's feeding schedule doesn't match the standard. Next up, the ever so glamorous diaper changing. It's an essential task, not just for hygiene, but also for your baby's comfort. Imagine yourself in soggy clothes, not very pleasant, right? That's why it's crucial to change their diapers regularly. Now, onto the procedure. First, always have a fresh diaper and baby wipes at hand. Gently lift your baby's legs and clean the area thoroughly. Then slide the new diaper under, fasten it, and voila, mission accomplished. There are numerous types of diapers available, from disposable to cloth, each with its own benefits. Choose what suits your baby and you the best. Occasionally, diaper rash may occur. It's important to keep the area clean and consider using a diaper rash cream. Don't forget, always wash your hands before and after each diaper change. Last but not least, let's dive into baby bath time. Regular bathing is crucial not only for hygiene but also for your baby's overall well-being. Now, bathing a baby requires utmost care. Always make sure the water's just right, not too hot, not too cold. Choose products designed specifically for baby's delicate skin. Remember, keeping your little one warm during and after the bath is essential. Use a soft, cozy towel to wrap them up. And there you have it, a clean, happy baby. So we've covered feeding, changing, and bathing your baby. Each of these steps is a crucial part of infant care, each contributing to your little one's health and happiness. From the right way to feed your bundle of joy, to mastering the art of diaper changing, to making bath time a fun and safe experience, we've shared tips to help you navigate these early stages of parenthood. Remember, parenting is a journey, not a destination. You're doing great.